Dum 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 do dum do be do 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 dum 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 do be do dum dum.
Let everybody know how absolutely stunning it can be in the winter. This ice is a lot thinner than yesterday. I can paddle into this. Now I go from glassy to windy. I'm quieter. It looks like the whole lower river is frozen over. It's a long way away, but it looks awfully smooth up there. Wow, might be a short trip today. Last week I had one fly right under me under the water. I won't be going very far up here. I wonder if I can scare them into swimming right underneath the ice. Then they'd be screwed. They'd be like, what are we doing up here? There he goes. Ha! He was actually flapping his wings. I wonder if I got that with this still picture. No chance. I still don't know if that's ice or calm. It's 35 degrees, but with the sun on me, it feels like it's about 75 or 80. So that might just be wicked calm. It doesn't look like ice. Very good. Excellent. Alright, onward and upward to Barley Neck. Here we come, maybe the islands, if I'm feeling so inclined. It is gorgeous. We're coming out of the river into Little Pleasant Bay. Let's go around the corner and see what the wind's like heading to the islands. This whole area is very shallow, with one small channel going through it. If you don't know where it is, screwed! Or, if you're on a paddleboard, the whole thing is my oyster. Samson Island. And I'll see you when I get over there. As promised, it's shallow. This is the middle of Little Pleasant Bay. It's about a foot and a half deep. Great for flat bottom work boats, and that's about it. And through the magic of television, here we are at Samson Island. That wasn't so bad, was it? I'm gonna sneak around the edge here. We will make landfall on the beaches of the north end. This is just a beautiful island. There's four of them out here to sit. And anybody can come out and bring their boat up. You need a shallow draft boat. And have your own little private piece of paradise for the day. I love it. In the summer, there's a lot of bugs. You don't see me near here in the summer, but in the winter, this is my playground. I'm paddling down the western shore of Sampson Island, heading down to Hog Island. And I will shut up and let you listen for the peace and quiet here, because it is astounding today. In the mouth of Hog Island Creek, very shallow, like everything else around here. That looks kind of crispy, actually. I'm not going to swim into that. I'll bet that. I don't know. That may get soft. Let's see. That's soft enough. Paddling in ice in 4 inches of water is a great way to hit a rock and fall down. Well, it feels like I have a little water in the middle of the creek here. Maybe I won't hit my... Well, I just felt the bottom. It's a good way to strengthen your little paddle muscles. Get a little drive in the... Look at that iceberg floating away. The creek breaker. And setting a large chunk of ice off downriver to destroy somebody's dock or boat. Their life. It'll all be blamed on me. This is my shallow water stance. Nose going under, just barely. This is the south side of Hog Island. I don't know what time it is. It can be dark by the time I get back. Let's see. 3:57. Yikes. All the seabirds are settling down across Little Pleasant Bay. They're conserving energy and rafting up for the night. And if I don't head back soon, I'll be rafting up with them. Just an amazing little piece of paddledom, and it's all mine. Go ahead, put your paddleboards away for the winter. Call it off-season. I call it perfect. Leaving the beauty of the islands and headed long haul down the middle of the river. I'll probably dink around the edges on the way back, but I could put a few miles in before that sun is getting kind of low. It's probably sets in 20 minutes or something. Although I do like being out here at night. All right, I'll try something really stupid. Camera on. Now I just idle up to an iceberg. Set the camera on it and leave it. Oh, don't I look wonderful? Creek. You are an idiot. The water I just rinsed off my board with is frozen already. I guess it's colder than I think it is. I'm not wearing a hat. I'm fine. And that's salt water that's freezing, so it's got to be below 28 to do that. There, I think that's deep enough to stop worrying about banging fins. I'm off. The exercise part of this video. The sun is starting to set. It's funny, instantly, as soon as that sun went behind the hill to my left, the bluff to my left, the temperature dropped significantly. So all of a sudden, there's no sun on my wetsuit. Now I can feel the real temperature, and it is pretty chilly.
Let the river rock you like a cradle. Climb to the treetops, child, if you're able. Let your hands tie a knot across the table. Come and touch the things you cannot feel. And close your fingertips and fly where I can't hold you. Let the sun rain fall and let the dewy clouds enfold you. And maybe you can sing to me the words I just told you. If all the things you feel
in pain.